Now an update on a fire that engulfed a home in the Hickory Valley area earlier today. One dog was burned in that blaze. Chattanooga firefighters arrived there at Kenton Ridge Circle this morning after a person noticed smoke, called 911. You can see the fire spread quickly and caused that home to collapse. A woman and several of her pets were able to get out safely. One of the homes nearby suffered minor damages. The cause of this fire is being investigated.